Marilyn Ramos, Glansdorp, South Africa.
South Africa. South Africa is an ambassador for a nonprofit organization that provides resources to vulnerable children. This 22-year-old says she's also passionate about rhinoceros conservation.
South Africa.
South Africa. South Africa is currently studying interior architecture in college. She hopes to eventually design buildings for charitable organizations in her country. South Africa.